John the Mouse.
A 1983 Ford CL9000 COE. It has a Cummins Fleet 270 NH series, 855 cubic inch displacement, 270 horsepower at 1600 RPM, and it has a transmission with a Spicer 1372A 7-speed. This particular Ford was the first tractor manufactured for Conway Central Express, a regional carrier under Consolidated Freightways at Ford's Louisville truck plant. The truck started hauling freight on June 20th, 1983, and was retired from service 9 years later with 592,273 miles on the odometer. It was used on a line haul from Cincinnati, Ohio to Indianapolis, Indiana. In 1992, the staff of CCX Toledo shop restored the truck to its original glory. Conway Incorporated graciously donated this truck to the Iowa 80 Trucking Museum on January 13, 2011. Thank you for watching my video. I do have more for you to view, just press on the button. And if you'd like to subscribe to stay up to date, you can push that button too.